गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
गुड मॉर्निंग. गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
गुड मॉर्निंग. डू यू रिमेंबर वाज दिस स्लाइड. गुड मॉर्निंग. वाज इट दिस स्लाइड वेयर वी स्टॉप्ड इन द लास्ट क्लास?
नो सर. यू
नो सर.
गुड मॉर्निंग. गुड मॉर्निंग. डिड वी गो थ्रू दिस स्लाइड?
नो सर.
नो सर.
सो वी हैव टू गो बैक. This one?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good morning. Very good morning.
Yeah.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Very nice that immediately certified students have joined. Which class did you have earlier? Good morning. Which class did you have?
Chemistry class.
Chemistry,
sir. Chemistry, sir.
Okay.
Anna Dama. Appa namma nadane untadi.
Nuru parisanaku 2000.
How many of you have watched the videos on YouTube?
Sir, I
watched it. I watched it, sir.
Please watch. You can watch leisurely, no? Even when you are in the bed, you can watch. You can just listen, go on listening to that. The same lecture. The same lecture I am recording, uploading, and sending the link to you. Shall we follow the same thing?
Yes, sir.
You want to have video links to all the classes?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I will do that every day. Now, 60 students. I think this I gave you as homework in the last class. Come on, quickly.
Yes,
sir. Your friend has invited you to his sister's wedding. How do you accept the invitation? Speak out your sentences quickly.
Sir, I'm Swati.
Sir, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Now, who wants to speak?
Sir, shall I speak?
Yeah, who wants to speak?
Jyoti,
let us give chance to Jyoti, because Swati is speaking every day. Let us give others also chance to speak. I have sent the attendance link. Please check it. Did you receive attendance link?
No, sir.
No, some are saying yes. Means
Just because.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please give your attendance. What happened? Seems there is a problem with that. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. We can.
Yeah. Now, Jyoti, can you speak?
Yes. Okay. Hema. Hello, Jyoti. How are you? Me. Hi. It's been so long since we meet. How are you? Any special occasion coming up? Hema. Yes. My sister's marriage has been fixed. Me. Convey my congratulations to her. When is the wedding? Hema. It is on the 15th of next month. Here is your invitation. Me. Oh, the marriage is on Sunday. Hema, please do come. If you let me know your travel details, I will make the necessary arrangements. Me. Thanks for the invitation. I will definitely be there.
Right. Very good. Correct. Very good. Wonderful. I don't know which one you have followed. Maybe you have. You did on your own?
Yes.
Nice. Next. One more question. Padmavati. Padmavati.
Me. Hello, Priya. How are you? Priya, hi. It's been so long since we met. How are you? Yeah, me. Yes, I am fine. My brother's marriage has been fixed. Priya, convey my congratulations to him. When is the wedding? Me. It is on the 5th May. Here is your invitation. Priya, oh, the marriage is on Wednesday. Me. Please do come. Priya, thanks for the invitation. I will definitely be there.
Right. Very good. You will get 3 out of 3. Both of you.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, I'm Swati.
Next.
Sir, I'm Swati, sir.
Okay, Swati.
I'm speak. Anita, sir.
Anita, let, Swati, let us give Anita a chance because you are speaking every
Anusha.
Day.
Anusha, sir.
Yeah, Anita. Amruta.
Anusha, sir.
Anusha, speak.
Me. Hello, Shivajyoti. How are you? Shivajyoti. Hi, I'm fine. It's been so long since we get. How are you? Any special occasion coming soon? Me. Yes, my sister marriage has been fixed. Shivajyoti. Convey my congratulations to her. When is the wedding? Me. It is the 21st of the next month. Here is your invitation. Shivajyoti. Ha. Yes, marriage is on Tuesday. Me. Please to come. If you let me know your travel details, I will make two necessary arrangements. Shivajyoti, thanks for invitation. I'm definitely coming. Thank you.
Okay. Nice. Let us go to the next slide then. All of you have done it nicely. Let us go to the next slide. Please read, go through the slide.
Inability to attend the function in a polite manner.
Yeah, here you are not accepting the invitation, you are refusing, you are declining the invitation. So far we have learned how to invite, how to accept, but this is how to refuse. Always you should do it in a polite manner. Even if you refuse, you have to do it in a polite manner so that the other person won't get hurt. Okay. You have been invited to a housewarming. What is meant by housewarming ceremony? Do you know? Correct. Gruha Pravesham. Housewarming ceremony.
When you go into a new house.
Yes. Right. You have built
sir,
a new
this
house.
Is the conversation between me and our friend, sir.
You have been invited to your housewarming ceremony, but you have some important work that day. How do you express your inability to attend the function in a polite manner? Okay. You can, as who is speaking with you is not given here clearly, you can say between another person and you. You can give a name or you can say my friend and me. As
okay,
you said earlier, Hema and me, whatever. Okay, or the how can we say the person who is inviting? Yes, come on, do it very quickly. You can do it orally also instead of writing. You can do it orally.
Sir, can I say, sir?
Yeah, who is that? Who is the other person?
Padmavati, sir.
Padmavati also has spoken earlier. Now let us give a chance to Swati. Yes. Swati.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Me. Good morning, Mamata. Mamata. Good morning, Swati. Me. What happened, Mamata? Why did you call? Mamata. I'm very happy to say we have constructed a new house. So our function is on 23rd April. Can you please visit to our housing ceremony? Me. Sure, friend. Definitely, I will visit your housing ceremony.
Housewarming. Oh, that is called housewarming. Housewarming ceremony.
Housewarming ceremony. Oh, yeah. Thank you, friend. Mamata. Thank you.
Right. Good. Next, Padmavati.
That sir, she told that she can come, but in the
yeah, question, right, exactly. I could not observe. Right, very good, nicely observed. No, here you have to refuse politely. Correct. Have you done it? Have you? You can speak. Is it Padmavati?
No, sir, Tanmay, yeah. Sir.
Tanmay, you can speak. Can you speak? Can you refuse?
Yes, sir, I'll say.
So that is what, sir, should I?
Yeah. Here you have to express your inability to attend the function.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Are you writing?
Sir, now can I say, sir?
Swati?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you can.
Mamata, good morning, Swati. Me, good morning, Mamata. Why did you call, Mamata? Mamata. We have recently constructed a house. So I'm inviting you for the housewarming ceremony. Me. Sorry, Mamata, if you don't mind, I can't attend your housewarming ceremony because I'm having my diploma exams. So if you don't mind, I can't come to your housewarming ceremony. Mamata. Why, friend? I have my diploma exams. Please, if you don't mind, I can't attend your housewarming ceremony. Okay, bye. Me. Okay, bye.
Right, okay. But
Padmavati,
you can speak.
Auntie, hi, Padma. Me. Hi, Auntie. Tomorrow we have housewarming ceremony. Here is your invitation. Me. Okay, Auntie, but I'm sorry, Auntie. I cannot attend this ceremony as I have some important work outside. Auntie, it's okay, Padma. Me, thank you, Auntie.
Right. Try to be more polite. Can someone else also speak?
Shruti,
who is that?
Shruti, sir.
Shruti. Okay, you can speak.
The conversation between me and my friend.
Yeah.
Me. Hi dear, how are you, my friend? Yes, I'm good. How are you? Me. Yes, I'm also fine. Do you have any special work, my friend? Not a special work, but we have a housewarming ceremony on the 23rd of April.
Okay.
Me, sorry dear. Sorry, dear. Sorry to say this. I have some important work, so I can't attend to that ceremony.
Sujata,
oh,
madam.
Why? Sorry, dear.
Yeah.
My friend. sorry, my friend. But why? So, me. Sorry to say this, but I have important work. I will come to your house after completion of my important work, my friend. Okay, dear, thank you. Me. Thank you so much, dear, for accepting this. My friend. Bye. Me. Right. Bye.
Right. Nice. Nice. One more person.
Sir, Harini.
Harini. Harini and Tanmay. First Harini and then Tanmay. Just wait a second. Sujata madam is going to speak a few words. Yeah, madam. Illa lunar andar unnadi. Electrical and EC. Both. Meeru, some of you have not submitted your SSC long memos and photographs. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, some of you. So you know who has not submitted your photographs and long memos, SSC. You have to submit both of them as early as possible. Chudandi. Eppudu veelaithe appudu, you have to submit. I will send you the list of the students who have not submitted also. I will WhatsApp after the class. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
You know who has not submitted. Right? Can you read the list, madam, sir? Same with Nirmam. But I will send the list to you afterwards. Sujata madam is saying that you have not submitted memo and photograph. Some of you have not submitted photographs, and some of you have not submitted memos, and some of you have not submitted photographs and memos. Okay, I will send you the list. You submit in the office as early as possible. Okay.
Okay.
Now, Harini.
Okay, sir.
You can please give your dialogue.
Okay, sir. Me. Hi there. How are you, friend? Hello. I'm fine. What about you? And why did you call me? I called you. I'm fine. Sorry for saying this. I have some work assigned by my boss, so I have to attend that. So if you don't mind, I'll be coming next week. Friend, okay, no problem. Be safe and be happy. We'll meet in next day. Thank you.
Right. Okay. Next, I think one more person said she would also speak.
Yes, sir. Tanmay.
Yeah.
Lasya, hi Tanmay, how are you? Me, I am good. What about you? Lasya, yeah, I am fine. I call you for inviting to our housewarming ceremony. Me, thank you so much for inviting, but I am really sorry. I am having some important work on that day. Lasya, it's okay, dear. You can visit my house some other day. Me, thank you, Lasya. Lasya, okay, dear, bye. Me, bye.
Right, right. Very good, very good. All of you are doing very nicely. In the class, it is not possible to give opportunity to everyone. Only some are speaking, but I hope all the others are also listening with concentration. Right? Is everyone listening very carefully?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very easy, very easy. Yes, even not only 101 first semester, second semester also is very easy. It is very difficult to fail, as I already said earlier. So please listen, and after the class is over, I will send you the link and you can get access. Those who have not attended also can watch it on YouTube. Kada? Aranga, you can watch any number of times. You can listen to yourself. How you spoke anadi kuda telustundi kada. Ippudu meer maatladutunnaru. Meer maatladadi kuda those your voices also are getting recorded. Right? So you can listen how you are speaking. You can improve. Now let us go to the next slide. Read this slide very quickly. It is nothing but a repetition of what you have been doing.
Mahi.
Hello, Gauri. How are you, Gauri? Hi. It's been so long since we met.
Yes, we
Hello, Gauri. Any special occasion coming up? Nahi. Yes, my brother's marriage has been fixed.
How are you?
Like, congratulations. The marriage is on Sunday. Nahi is supposed to
I will make the necessary arrangements. Gauri, thanks for the invitation. I will definitely be there.
Right, very good. All of you actually have been doing very nicely, but this gives you some more phrases or some more sentences how to speak. What are the expressions? See, important expressions and phrases. Can you identify and tell me? See, it has been so long since we met. That is a very beautiful expression. Manam kalisi chaala kaalam avutundi. It has been so long since we met. This is a very important phrase. You can remember it. And then any special occasion coming up. This also is a very beautiful expression. And convey my congratulations to you. Yeah.
Please do come.
The marriage is on Sunday. Please do come. I told you in the last class, what is the meaning of do?
Right.
Very good. And you have already done this one. If you let me know your travel details, I will make the necessary arrangements. Thanks for the invitation. I will definitely be there. You have already done it nicely. And then, see, all the activities have been taken from the textbook only. All these have been taken from the textbook. So if you attend the classes or if you watch the videos on YouTube, you need not worry that you don't have textbooks. Okay? Almost all the activities which are there in the textbook are practiced here in this online class. Now, convey the following statements into requests or polite suggestions. Invite your friend to do the following with you. This can be done only if you are in the class, but here you can forget about the second sentence. You can just convert the statements into requests or polite suggestions. Go for yoga in the evening, play tennis with you, go on a bicycling tour, join computer classes, attend a seminar on road safety. Okay, these are the five things for which you have to give request or polite suggestion. And the two things which you have to keep in your mind are, while accepting a formal invitation, it is important to respond appropriately. First, thank the person for the invitation and then express your acceptance. Okay, that means we have to write a dialogue, give a polite suggestion and express acceptance. Okay, go for yoga in the evening. Give a polite suggestion for this. Polite suggestion or request for this. And you, the other person has to accept. Yeah.
Will you go for yoga in the evening?
Go for yoga in the evening.
You should go for yoga in the evening.
It is actually,
why don't you go for yoga in the evening?
Okay, all are correct. But instead of that, suggestion means, shall we go for yoga in the class? Also is correct, right? Shall we go for yoga in the class in the evening?
Yes, sir.
Shall we go for yoga in the evening? It is very good for our health.
Yeah. Answer. Answer of the other person.
Yeah,
see, is it not invitation?
Yes, sir.
It is an invitation. You are inviting the other person to join yoga class in the evening with you. You are inviting. It is nothing but invitation. The same lesson, invitation and accepting invitation. Shall we go for yoga in the evening? Yes, sure. Let us go to yoga in the evening. Or Yes, sure. I will come with you in the evening. Yeah, sure. We shall go to the yoga class in the evening. Okay, this can be the answer. Now do like this for the other four sentences. Write in your notebook.
Yes, sir.
First, write in your notebook expressions for all these four. Yeah, you are not clear. Your voice was not clear. What did you say?
Sir, I have written the answer and the request statement for the first one over yoga in the evening. Shall I say that answer, sir?
Yeah, please, please, please do it.
Go for yoga in the evening. Me, will you please join me in the yoga class? Answer, yeah, sure. I'll join you in the yoga class for evening.
Okay. Tennis, same, similar sentences. If you practice more number of sentences, you will remember. That is the point in giving so many sentences. Yeah, are you writing about playing tennis, going on a bicycling tour, joining
competition? Yes, yeah.
Can I play tennis with you?
Yeah, can you? It's okay, but it is not a suggestion, it is not an invitation. No?
Could you please come, we will play tennis?
Could we play?
Could you please come, we will play tennis.
Yeah, right. Could you please come?
Could you please play tennis with me?
Yeah, could you please play tennis with me?
Why don't you play tennis with me?
Yeah, right. Very good. Why don't you play tennis with me? This is also an invitation. Another expression. Very good expression. Why don't you play tennis with me? This is another expression. Could you please play tennis with me? Why don't you play tennis with me? Or you can also say, shall we play tennis together? Of course, it is slightly different. Shall we play tennis? Is also an invitation. What could be the answer to that?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Will you please play tennis with me?
Right. Will you please play tennis with me?
Answer, yeah, I will play tennis with you for sure.
Yeah, sure. I will play tennis with you. I think for all the invitations, you can have the same answer. Why don't you play tennis with me? Yeah, sure, I will play tennis with you. You can say.
Sir, can we answer in the refusing manner also, sir, for that?
Yeah, you can do that. You can do that.
Okay, sir.
Okay, you can do that also. What is the question here? First, let us look at the question clearly. While accepting a formal invitation, it is important to respond appropriately. First, thank the person for the invitation. Yeah, we have forgotten this. First, thank the person for the invitation and then express your acceptance. So here he is asking us to only accept. We can refuse also. That is another activity. Second activity is refuse. First, you have to invite. Second, you accept. Third, refuse. Okay? Let us do like that for all the sentences. Go for yoga. Let us begin with go for yoga in the evening. Invite, accept, and refuse. Shall we go for yoga in the evening? Yeah, sure. We shall go to yoga, go for yoga in the evening. This is acceptance. So thank you for the invitation, but I can't come to yoga in the evening. Okay. First, you have to thank the person for the invitation and then express your acceptance or refusal. Thank you for the invitation. I will join you. I will come with you to play tennis. Thank you for the invitation, but I'm sorry, I can't play tennis with you. Okay. Shall we play tennis? Why don't you play tennis with me? This is the first invitation. Why don't you play tennis with me? Is the invitation. Thank you for the invitation. I will play tennis with you. This is acceptance. Thank you for the invitation, but I'm sorry, I can't play tennis with you today. Let us play some other day. This is refusal. Okay. Now go on a bicycling tour, join computer classes and attend a seminar on road safety. For these three things, you have to invite, write a sentence inviting, write a sentence accepting, write a sentence refusing. Acceptance or refusal has to be done only after thanking the person who has invited you. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Now, if you want, you can write it and then speak, or if you want, you can directly speak. Prajanti. Yeah, who is going to speak? Now we have only 6 minutes time. In these 6 minutes, you have to complete the remaining three.
Shall we play?
Yeah.
Shall we have a
bicycling tour?
Yeah, shall we go on a bicycling tour? Shall we go on a bicycling tour? Accept.
Thanks for inviting me.
Yeah, definitely we will go.
Yeah, thanks for inviting me. We shall definitely go.
Go.
Go on a bicycling tour. Then refusal.
Sorry.
Even to refuse, you have to first thank. Even to refuse, you have to thank.
Thank.
Thanks you very much for inviting me, but I'm sorry I can't come on a bicycling tour because I have some other work, or because I have to submit my project work, or because I have to prepare for my mid-sem exams, okay, or because I have to prepare my rubrics notebook. Thank you very much. I can't come on a bicycling tour because there is a pain in my right foot. Okay? Because of pain. You have to give reasoning also. Whenever you refuse somebody's invitation, you have to give reason. First, you have to thank the other person, decline politely, and then give the reason also. Why you are refusing? Thank you very much for inviting me for bicycling tour. But I'm sorry I can't come because there is some pain in my calf muscle. Okay? Now you have to?
Okay, sir.
Now you try. You try. You try in a similar way.
Thank you for the invitation. Sorry, I cannot join you for a bicycling tour as I have injured.
As I have?
Injured.
Injured.
I got some injury on my knee or on my foot. Okay. I got injured. You can just say, I got injured. Sorry, I can't come.
Okay,
I got injured. Then computer classes.
Shall we join computer class?
Could you join computer classes? Thank you for invitation. Yeah, sure. I'll join computer classes.
Why don't we join computer classes?
Why don't we join computer classes? Acceptance and refusal.
Thanks for inviting. Oh, thank you, friend.
For inviting me.
We shall meet there.
Yeah, thank you for inviting me.
We shall meet there.
Yeah, we shall meet there. Okay, you can directly say that. Thank you for inviting me. We shall meet there at the computer center. Refuse?
Why don't we join computer classes?
Should we meet on Sunday?
Refusal. I couldn't hear properly. How do you refuse?
But I'm sorry. I have to join drawing classes.
I'm on next Sunday.
Yeah, okay. I have drawing class on this Sunday. Let us go next Sunday. Thank you very much for the invitation. But I can't join computer classes today. Today I have drawing class. Coming Sunday, we shall meet. We shall join computer classes. Okay. Then attend a seminar on road safety.
Why can't we attend a seminar on road safety?
Right, very good. Why can't we attend a seminar on road safety? Very good. A different expression.
Attend seminar on road safety.
Yes, sure, we'll have.
Yeah, I'm unable to hear you. Please speak clearly, loudly.
Yes, why not we have? Shall we meet there?
Okay, yeah, I accept. Now only 1 minute is there. We may get disconnected anytime. After that, our class will be over within a minute. And then practice these things and watch.
Oh, thank you, friend. I will definitely attend a seminar on road safety.
Right, very good. Oh, thank you, friend. Thank you for the invitation.
Thank you.
I will attend a seminar on road safety.
Thank you, friend. But I can't.
Thank you, friend.
I cannot. Thank you for inviting, but I cannot attend this week because of knee pain. I will attend the next week.
Right. Okay. Right. Very good. One more person can try.
Thanks for inviting, but I have some.
See, these are the expressions used for accepting invitations. The same slide tomorrow, the same slide, we shall practice with these expressions. Or if you want, you can write down these expressions.